If I'm not feeling any less sour, promise myself to treat myself and visit a nearby town and climb into the top, but throw myself up in an effort to make it clear to ever what it's like when you shattered, left standing in the lurch at the church where people say, my God, that stuff, she stood him up. The point in us remaining, we may as well go home, as I did on my own, alone again, naturally. To think that only yesterday I was cheerful, bright and gay, looking forward to what I wouldn't do, the role I was about to play. But as if to knock me down, reality came around, and without so much as a mere touch, got me into little pieces, leaving me to doubt. Talk about God in His mercy, if He really does exist, why did He desert me? And my hour of it, I truly am indeed alone again, naturally. It seems to me that there are more hearts broken in the world that can demand it, left unattended. What do we do? What do we do? Remember I cried when my father died, never wishing to hide the tears. And at 65 years old, my mother, God rest her soul, couldn't understand why the only man she had ever loved had been taken, leaving her to start with a heart so badly broken despite a coronary.